Hey everyone, today I'm going to share a little variables feature for workspaces in Figma Enterprise that allow you to set a default mode in addition to default libraries at the workspace level. Now, if you have a library that's set up and you're using multiple modes, rather than having it appear with the default of whichever your first mode or the leftmost one is, we might want to specify and say, hey, we want Minty to be the default, or maybe Tangerine. The way we can do this is going into the admin and resources, and when we select the library, when we go to enable that library for a specific workspace, so let's use Minty here, for example, we can go ahead and enable that library by default for all of our design files. And we can then say, instead of that default leftmost mode of starter, we can say we want Minty to be our default for all new files within this workspace. So if we switch over here and we have this design, it's currently using our starter, just the default. We can go ahead and copy this and let's create a new file. You can see we already are going to get that blog UI of Minty. So when we hit paste, it's automatically applied the correct mode at our page level here. And if we wanted to, we could still go ahead and change that out to preview what this would look like in the other modes. So if you're using default libraries at the workspace level and you have variables within those libraries, this new feature can actually help you be even more explicit on, hey, here's the mode that should be used by default. So hopefully that will help you out, and let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you next time.